He was saying is one of the, in general, harder stretches to do are stretches for the peroneal muscles. So an easy way of using this for that will be to get this on the side of the foot. So my foot is in there in this position instead of the traditional like that. Put it this way and you can easily get a peroneal stretch. So if you look at my foot, you can see how I'm stretching the peroneals.